Hello everyone, welcome again to my channel. This is Elah, and today I am going to do a tutorial video because I made recently a video for tutorial like how to find watch hours on YouTube, but I did like on computer, you know, and now some of my friends, you know, a YouTuber who commented that you know it's hard for them because they don't have laptop or you know. And they are asking if it is how to find out on iPad or in what is cell phone. So now I'm going to teach you how to find out your watch hours on cell phone. Or so guys, I am going to teach you a tutorial today on how to find watch hours on mobile. So that's it. So first you have to do you know, to download app first, this one, YT Studio. So you will download that on the Play Store. So just search YT YT Studio, like that, YT Studio. So this one, so that's it, YT Studio. So let's go now how to find out your watch hours or watch minutes. So let's go here. So this is now my London. So let's go here and go to analytics. So here, so this is your watch minutes in last 28 days or almost a month, something like that. So let's just click this one. So that's it for your 28 days watch minutes. So what you're going to do is just click this arrow, you know, this one. So you will see here a real time in 60 minutes. So your minutes or watch minutes in within 60 minutes or real time in 48 hours. Watch minutes for last 7 days, for last 28 days, last 90 days, last 365 days, so and so on and so on. So, or they have here also for, you know, if you're looking for a month like May or June or July, something like that. So, let's go for this lifetime. So, this one is your watch minutes, since you started downloading on YouTube. So that's it. So this one now, from November 26, 2015, because I created my Google account on November 26, 2015, but I started downloading video last year only, July 2018. So I'm, you know, 1 year already here on YouTube. So this is my watch minutes in from last July 2018 until now July, you know, 2019. So this is 128,018. So that's it. So 128 1,018. So let's go, we will divide that into 60. 60 minutes square is equals to what's this? So 1 hour. So 128,018. So that's it. Divided by 60. So that's it. So that's it, my watch hours. Since I started downloading video until now, so 2133. So that's it, my watch hours. So that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video and may natutunan kayo. Thank you for watching, guys. See you on my next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.